Hello YouTube, Rainbow Rider is back here with the beta of Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. And last time we... I don't remember what we did last time, honestly. I know... Oh yeah, that's right, we went online and played a little bit. And I think that's what we're gonna do today. This is probably gonna be my last video of recording of the beta until the full game comes out in February 23rd. Hopefully I'll have a video up then about that. Mixed mode. Turf takeover, mixed mode. Okay. Alright, well, we're gonna stay on turf takeover, because that's where Gardens and Graveyards is. I'll probably play more game modes when the full game comes out, but for now, we're gonna stick to Turf Takeover. Oh boy, gotta deal with people. Seeds of Time. Alright, I remember playing on this last time. We had a huge video last time, I remember that. Let's go ahead and try being frozen citron or the normal citron. Let's be the normal citron, how about? Alright, we gotta find out who's making all this noise and mute him. There we go. I really hope they come out with a toggle mute all option, because that's just what I need to operate on. Alright, anyway, let's try to get some vanquishes here. Ah, I'm getting shot at! Where? Whoa, how'd you get here? I don't even know what this guy's abilities are. What does LB do? Okay. Help me, Sunflower! Oh, you're dead. Maybe this will help. Oh, I just killed someone. Citron ball. Killed them with. Okay, this looks like a speed up ability. Oh man, they got me. Okay, maybe this Citron ball is more of a mid to long range weapon character. Also, when the full game comes out, I bet we're gonna be hooked on like customizations and all that for our plants. I don't honestly know how long this beta goes. I'm recording this on the very last day that the beta is open to the public, so I have absolutely no idea how long it's gonna go. So if it just cuts out when I'm in the middle of a match, I'm gonna say my last endings on probably a private screen, and then we'll be done for now with the beta. Okay, I got vanquished by Phylon Mine. Okay, let's go ahead, try it again. They're taking our objective. That's not good. I wonder how long it takes for this orange beam to overheat. There, I got a kill. There's a foot soldier over there. Looks like the sunflower's got him taken care of. Alright, 34 seconds left. Come on, guys. Let's try to win this. Ah, boy! Okay, he's down. What does LB do again? Oh boy, it's too much action. I gotta back out here. There's a guy over there. Oh, he already sees me. Oh no. Oh, they got me. And that's the end of the game. I kinda joined in late, but let's see how we did. Oh, we kept... We lost some points, but we defended in the end. Woohoo! Tie game, looks like. Alright, good job, top performers. I have no idea where we were on the leaderboard, and I can't check that until right now. Alright, 4 vanquishes and 7:15 score. Not bad for joining in late, but hopefully next time we can be on zombies and we'll see what the zombies side has for us. Alright, minions booster pack. Let's open one of these. P. Gatling Laserbot and Outhouse Zombie. Alright, we can summon zombies and plants. I bet we'll need that. Alright. You know, they really seem lenient, or really generous with the coin giving in the beta. Now, keep in mind that I'm not sure yet whether I'm going to want to buy this game on Xbox or PC, because, you know, KW Willy is always going to be on PC, but he hasn't pre-ordered this game yet, and it doesn't sound like he will anytime soon. It doesn't sound like he's going to get that like right away as it comes out like I am. So I'm not exactly sure. I'm kind of leaning towards Xbox just because, you know, I can record this better. I mean, look how much better I've been able to record this. I've been able to record this at 60 FPS in such a good high definition. Okay, can we switch teams by any chance? Nope. Alright, well, let's go ahead, probably be a chomper, something we haven't been before. Alright, we've got all the basic chomper stuff. Capture the spaceport. Will do. Will do, Crazy Dave. So, yeah, as I was saying, the KW Willy is not going to be on Xbox, although I kind of wish he would. Summoned a weed. Alright. But, you know, that's his decision, not mine, so... On the bright side, a few of my other friends on Xbox might be getting this game, as you guys saw my friend from Xbox Live was playing last time. Here I come, imps. Gotcha! Chomp, chomp, chomp. Capture. Oh no, I'm getting shot at. Capture. Oh boy, I'm getting shot. I don't think I'm gonna last very long here. Nope, I didn't. Alright. So, but yeah, as I was saying, a few of my other friends, besides the one you guys saw, are probably gonna be on Xbox Live, so that makes me lean even more towards Xbox. But, you know, I don't need to decide that yet because the game is not yet out. Oh, I'm not gonna have enough dig power. But I will have enough time to goop this guy and eat him from behind. Alright. Oh, I know, I'm getting out of here. Oh! Spyglass scatter shot. Or spyglass shot. Kill me twice. Alright, let's try again. Love this lunar gravity. I hope they have more Gardens and Graveyards maps when the whole game comes out, and I hope they add Team Vanquish for kind of, you know, more of a simple game mode, because, you know, that's just the game mode that everyone is mostly on. I don't know why it's like that, but it is. I gooped you, brother. And now you're dead. I think I am too. Yep, I am. One kill, one death. It's working out. I'm staying even with my KD, at least. Alright, let's try once more with the Chomper. Then I'm going to probably go ahead and be the Sunflower just to wrap up the characters we haven't played as in the beta. But yeah, we'll have a lot more fun when the game fully comes out. Got that guy directly gooped. Gonna have enough dig power to get in there. Oh boy. Nope. Okay, that didn't work out too well. Yeah, that imp looks funny. Alright, let's go ahead and be the sunflower. To be something we haven't been. Where's the rainbow heal beam? We need the rainbow heal beam. Everything needs to be rainbows. Jump up. Let's get him, come on. Come on, pea shooter, you're better at combat than me. Alright, got him. Alright, let's grow another weed. Alright, I need to heal up. I have to heal flower out of help. Oh boy. Oh, they ambushed me from above. Parrot pulse. I thought that parrot was up to something in the last episode. Oh yeah, the plant teleporter. I should probably try to plant that. As a rose plant. I'm fighting you up there. Okay, he's dead. Jump up. Oh, is there a flower up here? Heal me! Thank you! Alright, sunflower buddies! Alright, garden capture vanquish. Or graveyard capture vanquish, I should say. Triple kill! Oh, they got me out of the ground. Alright, let's go ahead and be the rose plant and try to find where the teleporter is. I don't think we've ever been the rose plant on here. Alright, let's go. Oh, where'd the icon go? Oh, is the game over already? You see what I mean by a short game? I mean, come on, that was hardly anything. But again, it's just a beta, so I trust that they'll probably make these games longer. When the game comes out. But I'm on the leaderboard! Woohoo! Look at me! I'm gesturing! Yay, me! Okay, shut up, ladies. Sounded like girls there. Vanquish Master! 8 kills! Okay. Oh, someone else got Vanquish Streak. Same amount of vanquishes, though. Vanquish Master, his Vanquish Streak was 6. Alright. Well, congratulations, man. Feels good to be on the top of the leaderboard. Alright, so if they keep me on the plant side, I'm gonna go and be the rose plant. If they throw me on the zombie side, then I'm probably gonna be an engineer, scientist, and all-star, because we haven't been either of those in the beta yet. We've been all focused on the new stuff. But yeah, it's a new game. We should all be focused on the new stuff. But that doesn't mean they have to keep out the old stuff. I definitely wanted the old characters here, because that's what made Garden Warfare what it is. Bearded Batsard? Mix the S and the T around there. Alright, Moonbase Z. Same one. Are we on plants or zombies? We are on zombies. Okay, so we've been the foot soldier. It's time to be the engineer. Alright, hopefully we can figure out how to build a teleporter. Looks like we've got to mute people again. Oh boy, I don't like that. I don't like it that I have to mute people here. Whee! Should insert a Mario jumping sound here. Oh, what's this? Can I bring it up? No, I can't. I'm an engineer, though. Shouldn't I be able to build a teleporter? Oh, yeah. I'm on defense. That's right. Okay. Moonbase Z, we're on defense. Zombies are on defense. Oh, that's a new ability for the engineer. The Y ability down there. Let's try it out. Big bolt blaster. Woohoo! All looks like a stationary mini gun, so let's position ourselves a little bit better. See if we can pick off a few people. Alright, we got a person. Whoa, what was that? Aw, corn guy. Okay, he totally ambushed me. I had no idea he was there. They are capturing the objective. Alright, ride the jackhammer. Let's wreak some havoc. Get off the objective, plants. It's ours. I love jumping around. Jump around, everybody. That's what I love about these new shooters. Build bot, okay. Yeah, let's build this bot. So that's a place where, kind of like the plants in the previous game, where they, you know, plant their plant pots, there's now zombots that we can plant. I couldn't get a kill there! Bearded Batsard. Okay. So he's a sniper too. Alright, let's go ahead and try out the scientist now, just for time's sake, because these games are much, much shorter. Yeah, 2.5 minutes already. It feels like these games are a lot shorter compared to the first game. I can't shoot at? Oh, he's dead. Okay. Hello. Get off the objective. Shooter. Okay, he's dead. Got it. I heard the ping there. Alright, let's plant. Sweet! The scientist has a heal beam now. That's what the scientist needed in the first game. Although I did kind of like the sticky explodey balls. Those are pretty nice. Come back here, plant! I'm not done with you! Oh, they do have the sticky exploding ball still. So they got rid of the heal station. I can live with that. Alright, heal up, my zombie friend. As we strive to take out the plants. Alright, looks like it's working so far. Anyone else need healing? Ah, get out of here, plant. You are not welcome here. Haha, double kill! Alright. I'm healing you, buddy. Sticky explodey balls. Can heal up that giant mech suit. Alright. I can't jump and fire at the same time? Aw, man. And I saw we still had the teleportation ability. Alright, for time's sake, let's go ahead and be the all-star now. And it looks like we have all the same all-star abilities, so that's good. Uh-oh. I think that guy's going for the objective. Let's throw an imp down there. Defend the Lunar Motel. Oh, no, they captured the objective! Oh, man, I should have been paying attention there. Try to suppress fire these guys, at least slow them down. Whoa! Oh no! I was turned into the goat! Alright, I don't like the goat. Die! Sunflower. Or I mean, rose plant. I don't like you. Corn guy. I don't like it. Alright, let's go back to the engineer, Rhodey Z, Hero Showcase. Okay, I don't know what I want to be anymore. What should I be? Let's be the imp. Alright, now that we've shown off all the characters now, I'm pretty sure I have to deal with. Okay, if I hear another voice, I'll find out who it is and mute them. The bot. Throw this over there. Alright, good ambush. Woohoo! Did that just right. I see that sunbeam over there. Alright, got him. Oh, hi, giant mech suit person. Alright, you're dead. I just realized, but at least on the plant team, they have three male plants and three female plants. Whereas before they had one male plant and... Oh, never mind. Okay, never mind. I don't know what I'm talking about. In the previous game, they had two female and two male. Now they have three female and three male. That's good. Ah! Oh, they got me. Dang it. At least, let me think. Okay, male plants there are... Oh man, I'm so sorry, friendly. Male plants, there's the orange thing, at least I think. The rose plant is obviously a girl. And then the corn guy is a male. I mean, his yells are kind of manly, if you know what I mean. And I think... Oh man, no! Cactus got me. Okay. So, we have orange... The orange plant, which is male. We have the corn guy, which is male. And the chomper and pea shooter are both male. So now there's four male plants and three female. So seven plant characters altogether. And then same with the zombies. Although I don't know the genders of the zombies. If any zombie is a female, it's probably the scientist. But the scientist could very well be a female. I don't know why I'm thinking like this. I mean, why does it matter? I just use them. Alright, Z-Mac ready for deployment. Here it comes! Woohoo! Alright, Rose is dead. Pew 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 pew. Alright, looks like that guy's dead. Oh, they got me! I'm dead! Alright, now let's show off the Z7 imp. Alright, Z11 suppressors. Oh, this guy's semi-auto. Alright, but I got my first kill with it. That's nice. Alright, let's go crazy! Got a kill! Alright, that was awesome. I need scientist help. Oh, looks like we won. Alright, woohoo! Zombies defended, alright. Alright, we are up to 23 minutes, 24 minutes on my timer here. Am I up there? No, I'm not. They need to show names there. They didn't show the names there. 15 kills. What's our vanquish KO'd ratio? 1.88. And I died 8 times. Alright. Didn't do too bad there. Can't buy phenomenal character pack. Alright, so we have enough time, judging by my time and judging by how long these Gardens and Graveyards games tend to be. We have enough time for one more game. Hopefully we'll end up on the plants this time. That way I can try to build up the teleporter with the rose and show off the rock pee, which I had forgotten to do. I need to show that off. Alright. 20, 17, 16, 15. Time counting down. Da, 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 da. Actually, I'm gonna buy. Oh man, too late. Oh well. I was gonna buy a reinforcement pack, get some more plants to summon. Alright, which map are we on? Seeds of Time, okay. S.BN. Spanish people here. Alright. Rose, let's start off as Rose and try to build up the teleporter. Are you serious? I'm defending? Oh. Fine. Be that way. Alright, let's show off the rock pee instead now. Alright, who's making noise here? S.Band. I think it just muted everybody. Alright, that's good. Rock shot. Yeah, I look like a rock monster. I got him! My first kill with the rock pee. Alright. Got a kill. Got another kill. These imps are easy to kill. Alright, got another kill. This is awesome. Doing good, guys. Oh, I've been chased around by a coffin zombie. Let's go over by the teleporter here. Get up here. I'm taking you out, buddy. Alright, now I'm gonna take the teleporter out. Oh, it's already dead? Stupid friendlies! Take away my coins! But I guess they need coins too. I see imps in there. Uh-oh. Called in there. Mech suit. Oh no. Alright, where's he going? I'm shooting him. Not doing a good job at it, but I'm shooting him. That chili bean bomb did absolutely nothing. Well, I did enough damage to make a huge difference. Planetary Rex. Thank you, Sunflower. Thank you for healing me. I could use it. Alright, got a kill. Yay, Sunflowers are helping me. Thank you. I feel special now. Alright, let's try to clear all these guys. I see you over there. This isn't the best idea, but... Yep, really not the best idea. Those orange plants keep... Oh, man! No way! Okay. Do we have any other character variants to show off? Yeah, we do. A Yeti Chomper. Alright, let's go ahead and see what this guy has. Ooh! Arctic Belch. That's cool. So I can slow people down now. The chomper can actually shoot something now. Okay, maybe I was mistaken about those chompers that were up in that little loft area the other day. Or the other video. Maybe the chompers can shoot stuff now. But hey, there's another instance where don't count your chickens till they hatch. Whoa! I wonder, can I chomp this guy? I'm coming for you. I guess I can't chomp him. I can goop him though. and I can do damage to him with my Yeti Belch. Alright, did a decent amount of damage there. He just went flying back. Alright, let's continue. Oh, I thought that was a zombie for a minute. Horrible imitation of a belch. It's like I'm throwing snowballs at zombies. Yeah, let's get out of here. I can't take that guy. I can eat this guy though. You did. I love the chomper. Just how he can. How all he has to do is. Oh boy, I think we're all dead there. Oh no, we win! Woohoo! Look at me. I'm over there. I'm making gestures. Woo! Yay, me! I can't move though. Stupid little friendly is in my way. Why are they all facing to the right? I don't know. Alright guys, well, I think that'll have to wrap it up for this video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And judging by the time as to, like, the literal time of where I am and where I live, not the time on the video, I might be able to film one more video before the beta ends. And hopefully, maybe we'll go down and do some backyard battles next time, because we spent three videos doing multiplayer, and we'll also probably spend three videos doing backyard battles. Looks like I already vanquished a zombie. Who would have thought a chomper could snipe at this range? This is awesome, though, that the chomper has a... can at least throw something out there. Alright. Well, I guess that'll wrap it up for this video. Like I said before, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.